Hello everyone and welcome to another highlights video. Seems to be the in thing to do and I've done them the last few years, so I thought why not do another one. At the very start of the year I set myself some challenges on my first session at Lyde's Farm, so I'm going to quickly show you what they were.
Right, well as it's pretty quiet I thought I'd take this time to tell you what my goals for this year are fishing wise. Now the first goal is to fish a wider range of venues, but also coming with fishing more venues is going for different species. I'd love to catch more barbel this year. I'd also love to catch more, try and catch some chub. Another goal, YouTube related, is to obviously up my subscribers. I'm up about 4,600 at the moment. So I'm aiming for about 6,000, I reckon. So that's about 1,500, just under. And views, I don't know. Getting up to about 1.25 million, something like that, 1,300. We'll have a think.
I set those goals at the very start of the year, not really sure how I was going to do, but I have succeeded on pretty much all of them, bar catfish and Xander. I am now at 6,039 subscribers, so I've gone just over the 6,000 target, and we've still got about a week left. And I've also gone to 1,310,000, so we've also succeeded on the view counter. So thank you very much for everyone that has subscribed, viewed and likes all my videos and follows me in general, so really do appreciate it. I also set the challenge of fishing more venues, and I've done that as well, and more species. So I've ranged from barbel, PB barbel caught, chub, PB chub caught, pike, perch, brown trout, dace, carp obviously. Don't think I've missed anything there. So yeah, quite a wide variety. And as for venues, I fished quite a few different places, including the awesome Redmire. So if you haven't seen that blog, please do go back and view it. I hope you've enjoyed every video I've uploaded this year. There's a few videos in particular that stand out to me. One, because they were good sessions, and two, from a filming and editing point of view, that I'm quite pleased with as a piece of work. So my little shearwater video when I caught, I think, 10 fish in a 24-hour session. I really liked that one because it was a great session, and editing I thought was quite nice. And Redmire, obviously, legendary place. And my edit, again, I felt I did all right on that one. And Main Lake Diaries, which only went live about 5 days ago and has already had 4,600 views and over 220 odd likes. So that's the best any of my videos has ever responded on YouTube. So I really do appreciate all the views, the comments and likes and support, and just generally everyone supporting me and following. It's been pretty great to see it progress throughout the year, and it's really rewarding to see that you are enjoying it and all the effort I put into my fishing and my filming and editing, because it is all me, I'm not gonna lie, it is all me. So I really do appreciate all the hard work paying off and that you enjoy all my videos. I'm not gonna talk for much longer, I'm gonna roll some highlights from the year. Hope you enjoy the video, have a good Christmas and New Year, and I'll see you again next year when we'll have some more blogs going out. Cheers guys.